pornography. Number two, punk rock. Number three, drugs. That's not a resume. That's a crime scene.